XTools Pro is one of the most popular extensions for ArcGIS for desktop end users. In this video, we will demonstrate a practical example of using the XTools Pro Export Data to KML tool. Unlike standard ArcGIS export functionality, the XTools Pro Export Data to KML tool provides many customized parameters. To start our demonstration, let's open the Los Angeles city map, namely the area where campus of University of California is located. In Table of Contents in ArcMap, we select Layer with Buildings. Now run the Export Data to KML tool from the XTools Pro toolbar. You can see the name of the selected layer added to the Input Features field. Then we need to specify the output file location. Now we are going to specify the required export parameters of the tool. The features in the output KML file can be labeled. To do so, we select the Label by Field option and specify required field with labels. XTools Pro allows creating label points for polylines and polygon features. Let's merge these label points with features in the output KML file. To group exported layer features by folders based on the table field, we click on the Create Folders by Field option and select the Building field. If you need to export only a part of input features, you can specify the extraction boundaries to limit extraction by selected extent or by selected features in the layer. In our case, we are going to export all features, so no need to use any of these options now. Let's use the Extrusion option provided to create pseudo-3D features in the output KML file. The exported features will be extruded based on the values from the height field. Now, we are going to specify the altitude mode. For that, we select relative to ground, as we want to disregard actual elevation of the terrain beneath the extruded features. Select feet as altitude units. Let's enable the 3D view extrusion option so that extruded features are shown as solid 3D objects. Then we can specify the output raster format. We are done, so let's press the Run button to export features. As soon as export has been completed, we open the Google Earth application. In Google Earth, we go to File menu, select Open, and specify the output KML file location in the Appear dialog. Press Open to open the file. Selected KML file will be opened in Google Earth. You can see that all exported features are labeled and shown as 3D objects. We can left-click on the required features on the map to view attributes of exported features. Thus, the Export Data to KML tool can be used when you need to export ArcGIS feature classes to well-structured KML files and manage the export process, customizing many parameters. XTools Pro is the number one productivity suite for ArcGIS professionals. Visit our website to learn more or try XTools Pro free for 14 days.